Qatar, who's the host country for the 2022 World Cup, was actually the first team to not advance to the round of 16 as well, after losing their first two games, with one still to play. Thanks for watching.